we go. How did I just see? What the hell? Oh, I was looking into this room. Door hadn't properly loaded or something. Okay. Alright. Back to scare mode. Oh, there was a face in the window. Cool. I didn't notice that last time. Alright, anyway, can I have stuff? Really? Like, nothing hidden even in the bathroom? This game. Fucking games. Really? Even with that wonderful looking knob, I can't do anything. Purpose of reading this. I can barely read that. Okay, it sounded to me like a window broke, right? Everybody heard that. Ah, well, fuck me running. I just did not even see that last time. That was fucking stupid of me. But I save it now that I found out where the save button is. Scary continuing? Yes. Scary commences now. Hiding all my subscribers? Okay, no. Probably not. Probably not. Yeah. Ooh, hey! Shit. Oh! I saw your evil tricks. Hopefully I can... Ah, that would be a no! Dude, I just saved it somewhere else. Don't even tell me that's where I saved it at. Okay, yeah, I just didn't update the image. Well, fuck me. I'm saving again. Stop breathing like that. Let's just grab that from the rebreather sound effect. So I can't duck it. This is locked. Which means that I have no choice but to backtrack. Ah. Okay. Give it whatever it is, a wide berth, so I know something's gonna jump out eventually. Where the fuck are we? What the hell kind of structure is this? Okay, just weird textures. Something out of a bathhouse in ancient Rome. Italy. Just at the book of the cross, I don't know. I guess we could. No. Stop it. Ah! Shut up! This stupid game! Okay, those two buttons are really starting to piss me off at this point. Alright. Stop being a pussy ass bitch. This guy is absolutely out of shape. Hopefully there'll be some scares. We'll get back into shape then. Alright. Now we're talking. I saved the damn game. backups this time. Well, I did that last time. I think. Hey, what'd that do? Something fun, I imagine. It's funny we haven't found a single body. Saved again. I'm not fucking up. Why I seek reality? Yeah. I hate the letter I. What is this? What's going on? I'm assuming this is what that switch opened. Dark corridors? Oh! Hey! Fuck you! Save again. This is actually pretty fucking neat. I like this. It's a nice use of an old engine. Found a secret passage I did. Oh, like. Probably was something over there, I just hadn't bothered to look. Well, fuck. I really appreciate this. I need to get in contact with this guy and tell him like, how awesome all this is. Like, all the work he's done on this is really good. Reservoir Dogs, eh? It was okay. I'm not a big Quentin Tarantino fan. I really don't think senseless violence is amusing. Unless it's in my game. How about... Oh, for a minute I thought it was like a scare. I don't know really what happened there. Okay, so explosives then. I can use this box for what? What the hell can I use that box for? I can place the box here. Well, how do I do that? Save. Did it actually save? Yeah. I can place the box here. So how do I do that? Ooh, how? Oh, then. That's right. Strafe, weapon 1 through whatever. Aim. Maybe it's a weapon key. Oh. Doesn't seem to be any one of these. A flashlight. What, to scale the fence? Is that the purpose? Oh, fuck. Come on. Where am I supposed to be going with this? Guessing up there. Hey, this is pretty tough. Kind of confused. Oh, what? Yeah, I guess it was just an invisible wall. I do like the fact that he put all the these different sound effects on the doors. That he did actually do that. I do appreciate that. So it doesn't feel like a prop. It actually feels like, in theory, it could be something in the environment. Could just give me a key up there as some tool to break in the window. Holy shit. Just having one messed up day when they painted that up. Now, where was that key? Okay, so it takes out a huge rock wall, but it can barely break any bricks. Interesting. Awesome. I'm also having fun with the loads. I'm saving just because, like, it's just kind of a wonky thing, and I'm not sure if I die, I'm gonna run back here. I thought there was something behind it, nope. You eat that, baby Kronos. Wait, yeah. That's Kronos, right? Yeah, that's who it was. That's the baby, you know. Nice. Lots of hidden goodies. Very strange. Scares are a lot more subtle in this game. Three Half-Life-y boxes. Yeah, why did I think I would go anywhere else but here? Nothing at all? No. Sounds. Health? Yeah, I guess. Switch. So. Don't you dare. What'd I just do? Oh, I took that as green.